How's it going, everyone? Hope you're having a wonderful day. Welcome back to another reaction. I think this might be the first time we're reacting to Eminem on this channel, if I'm not mistaken. So I'm a huge metal guy, metal background. Don't really listen to too much rap or hip hop, but I mean, come on, everyone's heard of Eminem. Everyone's heard an Eminem song before. We all know who he is. So let's get into it. This is Houdini. Don't know what to expect. It's Eminem.
Album. Good fucking luck. You're on your own.
Who's got a problem? Check this.
So I just want to say that when it comes to Eminem and other like high profile like hip hop artists and rap artists, there's usually a lot of like little nuggets of like information or what's that phrase called again? They do little stuff for like the fans that like they know like inside information or stuff like that. Like I know Eminem is like, you know, was taken under by Dre when no one else really wanted to give him a chance. So there's like this you know kind of brotherhood thing going on. So there's like little stuff like that going on with certain characters or like lyrics that come up, which I have no like information on. So if something just goes right over my head and I don't like understand something or realize something, it's because I just don't know. You guys can fill me in the comments.
So.
Fan service. That was the word I'm looking for. There might be a lot of fan service in this music video that I just don't understand.
The fuck is this shit?
Get your ass down here.
Oh, Jesus.
In a sticking out gear like a sore thumb with a forehead that it grew horns from. Still a white shirt pulling up in a Chrysler to the cipher with the flex perks and a Bud Light shirt. Lyrical technician and electrician, y'all light work. And I don't gotta play pretend, it's you I make believe. And you know I'm here to stay, cause me. If I was to ever take a leave, it would be aspirin to break a feed. If I was to ask for Megan Thee Stallion, if she would collab with me, would I really have a shot at a feat? I don't know, but I'm glad to be back like
shout out to the Huracan.
Just like that, and I'm back, bro.
Now, back in the days of old me, right around the time I became a dope fiend, ate some codeine.
I like his music video.
Turned me into smiley face emoji. My shit may not be age appropriate, but I will hit an 8-year-old in the face with a participation trophy.
Cause I have zero doubts that this whole world's about to turn into some Girl Scouts. That censorship girls out.
So when I started this verse, it did start off lighthearted. It first feels like I'm targeted. Mind-boggling how my profit is skyrocketed. Look what I pocketed. Yeah, the shit is just like y'all have been. Like joking in. Running at full speed, and that's why I'm ahead like my noggin. I'm the fight y'all get in when you debate who to
shout out to Shane Gillis.
When I step up to that mic cock, then oh my god, it's head chicken out again.
I really like this music video, I think it's fun.
I'm about to reach in my back, bro.
Oh my gosh, they fused.
How many little kids still wanna act like me? I'm a bigger prick than cacti B. And that's why these words sting just like you were being attacked by bees in a coop, leaning back my seat. Bumping R. Kelly's favorite
group. The black guy, peace. In my Air Max 90s, white tees, walking parental advisory. My transgender cat Siamese identifies as black but acts Chinese. Like a motherfucking hacky sack, I treat the whole world cause I got it at my feet. How can I explain to you that even myself I'm a danger to? I hop on tracks like a kangaroo and say a few things to the anger you. But fuck that, if I think that shit, I'ma say that shit. Cancel me, what? Okay, that's it. Go ahead, Paul, quit. Snake ass prick, you nail cross dresser, fake ass bitch. And I'll probably get shit for that. But you can all suck my dick. In fact, fuck them, fuck Dre, fuck Jimmy, fuck me, fuck you. Fuck my own kids, they're brats. Fuck them, they can
them and you are. That was a good bar.
Got two balls, biggest RuPaul's. What you thought you saw, ain't what you saw. Cause you're never gonna see me. Caught sleeping, didn't see the kidnapping. Never did happen. Like Sherry Papini, Harry Houdini. I vanish into the thin air as I'm leaving like.
Trust me, I'm a great driver.
Oh shit, I know. And what's his name again?
Just
fuck.
My license back.
Why can't I remember his name? Damn it. Oh man, this is gonna kill me. What's his name? Pete Davis. That's his. There we go. Or Pete David or something. Pete Davis or Pete David. That was a fun music video. And again, I don't really listen to too much rap. I got a couple of Eminem songs that I enjoy, but they're like old school ones. But no, this was cool. I definitely like this music video, Houdini by Eminem. This is great. So mainly a metal channel, but I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. If you're brand new coming in here, please subscribe. Check out my Twitch. Link's in the description. Hang out, play games, have a fun time. And I'll see you guys on the next one.